Mickey, who's out to a nice price now as well. Just about set. Third race, Angle Park. Best support of the seven. Late Mail is the seven. Late Mail two from two tonight at Angle Park. Set to run. Green lights on. Favourite the seven. Ready. Away. She began well. Canley Blue. Speed Cutie Lee holds her early. But Canley Blue's really nice and close here, and those two extend away. Two lengths on No Signal to third, who starts to close and ducks down to the rail too. Three lengths away to Balboa Fury, then Dashing Mickey and Dynamic Lee. Leader Cutie Lee by a length, but now Canley Blue gets serious. She starts to put her mind on the job and she looms alongside and hits the lead. Running on behind them, No Signal, Balboa Fury, but Canley Blue, oh, it races away right up on the rail. Dashing Mickey through for second. Cutie Lee third. Fourth, Balboa Fury, then No Signal. Last in, Dynamic Lee. Punters right on song tonight at Angle Park. Time around 29.90. Number seven, Canley Blue, gets the money. Peter Jovanovic was 3.70 down to $1.90 prior to the jump. Gets the money, lobbed in a really handy spot, and she was the one you wanted to be on mid-race. You knew she was going to finish hard, and she got clear. Dashing Mickey up on the rail, gets second, number five. And Cutie Lee, number four, will run third. Time for the event, 29.91. New personal best for Canley Blue. 4.38 early, 12.93 on the way home. Now, these numbers becoming official. 7.54, 8 is fourth. 7.54,